And please look at this throne, please. But we have no throne now. Mm-hmm. Because throne was sent to some provisional exhibition for so many countries, I don't know where. But just imagine the throne, and not very crowded, but very efficient ceremony.
The second name, Peter the Great, I'm telling us about it's dedicated to Peter,
what is who built the house. Look at this composition, Peter with Minerva goddess. It's a goddess of wisdom. Or Peter is shown as field marshal on the background of famous battles. And please look at this French velvet embroidered with silver threads. And we see a lot of the initials of Peter the Great. In Russian pronunciation, his name sounds Peter Первый, the first letters of his name. And you can see over there in this embroidering and bronze decoration, look at these capitals of the country.